Jay Grammer here, man. Some more of this SmackDown versus Raw. We're going to go ahead and skip this Roddy Piper match. Bobby Lashley won, surprisingly.
Gave him some popularity. That's cool.
Kane won the title. Melina beat Trish. And Dusty Rhodes wins it. Triple threat. I'm actually going to skip Kurt Angle and Undertaker, too. All for reason, because I want to focus on this main event. Now, the main purpose of this, I'm sorry, is to put Edge over. Edge and Lita over. I'd rather put two people over than just one. And Cena can take the loss because he'll be feuding with somebody. He'll be feuding with somebody else anyway. I need to put certain people in certain positions on this card, so I'll just be Lita. Then I can let them fight. Come in and whip both of them. Works for me. All right, let's not do that flickering. Here it comes. Main event. Let's go. John Cena coming out to the ring. Fans know, let them know how they feel about him.
48 pounds, John Cena.
Fans letting John Cena know how they feel about him tonight. It is not a good night for John Cena, but he's coming out here. John Cena might win. But John Cena just come out and beat the shit out of Edge. What? I gotta come in with a steel chair and he comes in and whoops my ass. Here it comes. And it's still a vacant championship, so this match right here a lot of these matches might determine who gets to go for the WWE championship. Main event. Automatically orders out the mix. Kane might be a strong low key candidate too. Even though he's already Intercontinental Champion. Seem like a strong candidate because he. I don't know. It's very interesting how things might play out. Guys gonna get their chances, but I want to make certain things happen. Just go ahead and let them fight. I have no reason to get involved. Go ahead and let them get theirs off. Yeah, I gotta turn that momentum right up. Down, because that is crazy. I can end this match now. I think he wanna see if I can beat the referee up. Let it be a little even. I really shouldn't be getting involved in these matches, but I don't care right now. Seem to get his push. Get him, Edge. Wow, what happened? Wow. I don't know what happened with that, but oh. Come on, man. Edge ain't letting me get in there. Get up, Edge. Edge, get up. Damn it, Edge. Okay. Good start. Yeah, Edge with a low blow. Ref wasn't looking. That's crucial. Cena gets out of it. Like he does everything else.
Wait, what? Get the hell out of the ring. Get your bitch. Get out of the ring, bitch. Get out of the ring, ref.
Ref trying to get Lee out of the ring. That's all Edge needed. Do something, Edge. So, God, if he kicks out at two.
Right, man, get. Do your fucking job.
Stop worrying about what Lita got going on, motherfucker. Real quick match.
Yeah, did you go knock this motherfucker out? Depend on Cena. Oh, Cena loses. The Edge. Cause Lita came in cheating that bitch. Can't believe her. She used to be such a good person. Now she's having sex with half the roster.
No, that's cool. Edge and Lita. And the models look good on this. They made it look okay on this. It was straight. They actually did good on these SmackDown Raw games. I wish it was, the Universe mode was just not the same as GM. I guess because Brand Split was better. Brand Split was better in terms of those games. Because you actually got to compete against the other brands. So we probably lost this week's ratings war, but it's cool. I mean, I really wasn't trying to go for the wins. More just trying to keep, I'm trying to establish a little consistency. No fan change. Wow. SmackDown main event. What about our SmackDown's Ken Kennedy? Batista again. So none of our matches really got too much traction with them. And that's cool. That's cool. Because we really don't. I really don't want the ultra dominant shit, so that's cool. What did they do? They had no first match. Super Crazy one. Ric Flair beat Van Damme. Okay. Carlito beat Shawn Michaels. Batista was just there. Alright. Mr. Candy beat Triple H and Mysterio. The fuck kind of, what kind of show are they running out there? I mean, where was this at? It was in Louisiana. There's no excuse for that. This shit was in Nevada, so it didn't matter. I don't think we got any hometown guys this time anyway. Let's look at this P25. They got the most popular guys on the roster. That's because I'm letting other guys get the chances. But that's cool. I need to get Undertaker off a little bit. Other than that, we're good. Let's get some storylines popping now. I don't really need that right now. I don't really need that either. Today's a hard time. I can. Alright. Diva Faction. For a little later on. Need that. No more contender. Undisputed Champions. Okay. I need fashion. Return of Legend. That's gonna be okay. Okay, that's cool. So let's go ahead and set these rivalries up. Hopefully I got time. I mean, you got to. You got to. It's not gonna be an order feud. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be John Cena. Out of nowhere. I think Guerrero's clean. John Cena, Eddie Guerrero. And we're gonna push this to SummerSlam. This gonna be probably like, do I wanna push this to SummerSlam or do I just wanna push this to Backlash? I'll take it to Vendors. I really don't know if that's a smart idea, but whatever. So we got the Guerrero scene. Alright. Number one contender. I wish we could have like 3-4 people in this. That would be better. But it is what it is. Undertaker. Edge won the space. Won his keep on that. And we'll have that until Backlash. That'd be cool. I actually don't have an idea who's gonna be a champion right now, so. I know an absolute great way to do this. I know exactly what I'm gonna do. This makes so much sense. Damn, I think he's clean though. Damn. I don't have any dirty rage. I didn't want to do this, but I mean, I really didn't. Damn. Him with Papa Fita for the title would actually be okay, but I don't want that to happen. I need to probably get the Intercontinental title off the camera, probably around Backlash. So I'm not gonna try to. I don't want to bury Piper, but we're just gonna go ahead and get these short rivalries set up. Diva Jealousy. Now I want to do Divas. Man, why I can't do like a 2-on-1? Outnumber. Alright, who's the clean and dirty female? Not doing anything with Melina, so. Go ahead and put. Not really doing too much with Trish either. I mean, Lita isn't really like gonna be more of an edge accessory in his rivalry, so her popularity goes wherever he is. Honestly, I can have them fight until Vengeance. It doesn't really matter. No, because yeah, that's good. Cause that's three women in the title contention for a while. That's cool. Lita can chill from the title contention. No one contender. Okay, so we got good rivals. Cena, Eddie, Orton, and Piper. Piper comes back, disrespects Orton. Matter of fact, having Piper win the inaugural title would actually be straight. I'm going to consider that. That would be nice. I don't think I want to use anybody else. I mean, do I have enough legends left for this? For this feud? Nope. We're gonna leave that one alone. Matter of fact, what better way? What better way to incorporate? I don't need to stop that. Do we have any clean guys working with them? Yeah, I hate it. Nah, everybody doesn't have to be in the rivals. So those rivals we got set up might need to make a trade or two. Hopefully this video goes long enough. I know Kane's super popular now. I'm not getting rid of Kane, don't worry about it. I thought it was a contract I signed low for a reason. I could have sworn I signed Cena low. Yes, I did. I already got Cena in the feud. Who I don't have in the feud is Dusty Rhodes. And for that reason, I need to get rid of Rhodes. I like Rhodes. Trust me, I do. But I need a power move. And I'd really rather have this combo. They might take Chavo. I doubt it, but if so, that would be the play essentially. Nah, they don't want, they're not gonna take that. I knew that was gonna happen. But I need to get rid of Chavo in a trade too. That would make a lot of sense. Yeah, Shelton Benjamin probably would have been a better pick, but. You know what? I'm going to do it. I didn't want to get rid of Dusty Rhodes, but at the same time, I need better guys. I need some top guys. Man, I know he was a top guy in his time, but. Maybe they're opening it up for the Royal Center roster. Yeah, cause they got guys in their 90s, so. Super crazy. Alright, maybe they'll just take this. I'll let them travel. There we go. So we got traded off. That's always good. I mean, we can go to the free agent pool. Now we got a better view of some more losers. I can actually incorporate Mickie James out here. Since I'm not doing anything with Lita, I can open it up for them to have a rival scene. That's smart, yes. We'll take her just 5 weeks right now. Okay, so we've got our current champions. I really just want to award someone a champion. Even though it's better ratings when somebody wins one. But this is cool. Kane and Melina are the only champions that have been seen right now. WWE Championship is online. Wins online, you may say. Never know. Might be 3 episodes. Might be next episode. Might not be till the pay-per-view. Might be next week. Never know. Find out next time on SmackDown vs. Raw. You already know. 2007 GMO. I'll let y'all.